ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன், வி வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் லேர்னிங் இனிஷியேட்டிவ் ஏக் கலைவா. ஹாய் மை டியர் சில்ட்ரன், ஹவ் ஆர் யூ? ஆல் ஆர் ஃபைன். வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன். கேன் யூ டெல் மீ த நேம் ஆஃப் சம் இன்செக்ட்ஸ்? எஸ், ஆண்ட், மஸ்கிட்டோ, மோத், பீஸ், டிராகன் ஃப்ளை. எஸ், வெரி குட். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சீ த லெசன். ஓகே, த ஃப்ளை. Shall we move to the lesson? Yes. Listen here, children. What is this? What is the name of the lesson? The fly. Okay? Can you tell? Can you see? Are you seeing the picture of fly? Yes. Hi, Han. Who am I? Children, before moving to the lesson, let me tell you the gist of the lesson. Okay? Listen here. Once there was a tiny animal. It had big eyes and shiny wings. The tiny animal woke up one morning. It rubbed its eyes, spread its wings, and looked around. It wondered as to who it was and what was its name. It felt sad. The tiny animal saw a calf. It flew down to the calf and asked if it knew its name. The calf did not know and asked the animal to ask its mother. The cow did not know the name of the animal either. The woman with the walking stick did not know the name of the tiny animal. The green grass and the water in the river too did not know its name. The tall tree did not know its name. It asked the animal to go to the pretty bird in the nest. The bird too did not know. It said that it only knew how to fly. Hearing the word fly, the animal jumped with joy. Its name was Fly. Yes, today we are going to see the lesson, the fly. Once there was a tiny animal. What do you mean by tiny, children? Tiny is nothing but small. What do you mean by tiny? Small. Okay, you can see the word, no? What is the spelling for tiny? T-I-N-Y. Tiny. Okay. Once there was a tiny animal and it had big eyes and shiny wings. This tiny animal got up one morning. It rubbed its eyes, it spread its wings and looked around. Okay, it is looking around, moving up and down and seeing, oh dear, who am I? What is my name? Actually, it forgot its name. Okay, and it is asking, who am I? What is my name? The tiny animal felt sad. It looked up. It saw the sky, then it looked down, it saw a calf. What happened? It felt sad. What do you mean by felt? Felt is nothing but the past tense of feel is felt. Okay? The past tense of feel is felt. And sad, the opposite of sad is what? Glad. Okay? The tiny animal felt sad. It looked up, it saw the sky. Saw, the present tense of, sorry, the past tense of see is saw. Okay. It looked up. It saw the sky. Then it looked down. It saw a calf and it flew down to the calf. What happened? It is going, looking down and looking up and it went to a calf. And it is asking now, dear calf, do you know my name? It is going to the calf. Okay. And it is asking its name. No, I don't. Ask my mother. She will tell you. What the calf is telling now? You ask my mother. I don't know your name. Okay, it is moving to the cow now. Okay, the tiny animal flew to the cow. Children, what is the young one of a cow? Calf. What is the young one of a cow? Calf. Oh, pretty cow. What do you mean by pretty, children? Pretty is nothing but beautiful. Okay. Oh, pretty cow. Do you know my name? What it is asking? It is coming to the cow and it is asking its name. Oh, how could you forget your name? Why don't you ask the woman with the walking stick? What it is telling? How can you forget your name, ma? You can ask the woman who is having walking stick. The woman said, Ask the green grass that grows by the river. What it is doing now? It is asking the woman, and what the woman is replying? The woman is telling that you go and ask green grass. It will tell you, okay? And it is going to the green grass. What the green grass is telling now? The green grass said, ask the water in the river. You go and ask the water. The water in the river said, ask the tall tree. It is coming to the water. Now it is asking, can you tell me my name? What the river, water in the river is telling? You ask the tall tree. The tall tree said, ask the pretty bird in the nest. What the tall tree is replying now? It is asking, it is telling to, you ask the pretty bird. I don't know your name. You ask the pretty bird which is in the nest. Okay, what is the home of the bird? The home of the bird is nest. Very good. The bird flapped its wings and said, now what is happening? Flapped. What do you mean by flapped, children? Flapped is nothing. F-L-A-P-P-E-D. Flapped means it is moving the wings. No, that is up and down. That is called flapped. Okay. The bird flapped its wings and said, don't ask me. I don't know. I only know how to fly. What the bird is telling now? You don't ask me. I don't know your name. Okay. I know only how to fly. Now it remembered its name is fly. Yes. Children, listen to me. The tiny animal jumped up with joy when it heard the word fly. Oh, now I remember. My name is fly. My name is fly. I am a fly. Now you understood? Yes. Have you enjoyed the lesson, children? Yes. Very good. Thank you, children.